There is a special running technique that allowed a 61-year-old farmer to win a 544-mile ultramarathon. Check it out, and be sure to check out our YouTube video on the topic to learn more.
61-year-old Australian farmer Cliff Young won a 544-mile ultramarathon wearing work boots by using a secret running technique he designed, called the Young Shuffle. He even broke the all-time record for a run between Sydney and Melbourne using it. The latest video on my YouTube channel breaks it down, where you can also see a demonstration of the technique by both myself and the great Mark Bell. However, the short version goes like this. The Young Shuffle is a running technique Cliff developed to conserve energy by moving his feet in a smooth little shuffle instead of taking long strides. The technique reduced his energy expenditure significantly, allowing him to run far longer than competitors. The Young Shuffle also allows one to more safely navigate difficult or dangerous terrain, such as cliff trails, and is excellent for people who are overweight or having joint issues. Today, the Young Shuffle is used